this, guys. The GT350 getting cleaned up, getting ready to be delivered. More videos to come.